Hey there, and welcome to the BrainChecker's YouTube channel, India's largest career counseling company. The career we would be discussing today is dentist. Our entire video would be divided into 5 sections: introduction, nature of work, eligibility and professional courses available, best colleges, career prospects and salary. I would like to point out that the data given in this video is not exhaustive in nature and has been made for educational purposes only. Students are requested to perform their own due research before choosing a career. You can check the description for additional details and assistance from BrainChecker. So let's begin. Introduction. Dentistry, also known as dental and oral medicine, is a branch of medicine that consists of the study, diagnosis, prevention, and treatment of diseases, disorders, and conditions of the oral cavity, commonly in the dentition but also the oral mucosa, and of adjacent and related structures and tissues, particularly in the maxillofacial jaw and facial area. Although primarily associated with teeth among the general public, the field of dentistry or dental medicine is not limited to teeth but includes other aspects of the craniofacial complex, including the temporomandibular joint and other supporting muscular, lymphatic, nervous, vascular, and anatomical structures. Dentistry is often also understood to subsume the now largely defunct medical specialty of stomatology, for which reason the two terms are used interchangeably in certain regions. Now let's go to nature of work. The dentist is the medical practitioner specialized in curing the dental problems in human beings. Dentist as a profession is growing faster than any other profession in the developing countries, and particularly in India, because of the advent of cosmetic dental surgery along with the conventional dental care. In fact, it has become one of the highly paid professions. Dentist job involves oral as well as the surgical health care of the teeth. Their job also includes cosmetic surgery of the otherwise haphazard grown teeth. As per one's choice, a young dentist who wants to work as a general dentist normally provides all types of oral care at the basic level. Whereas job of a dental specialist specialized in particular lead very like orthodontist treat irregularities of the teeth. Periodontist works in other structures around the teeth and deals with the diseases of the gum. Prosthodontist is involved in making of complete dentures or false teeth, whereas endodontic deals with the diseases of the dental pulp. Now let's go to eligibility and professional courses. Degree Master's Program, BDS, Bachelor's Degree in Dental Science, MDS, Master's Community Dentistry, MDS, Oral and Maxillofacial Pathology, MDS, Oral and Maxillofacial Surgery, MDS, Oral Medicine. Entrance Exams for Dentist. All India Postgraduate Dental Entrance Test. All India Postgraduate Medical or Dental Entrance Exam. All India Pre-Medical or Pre-Dental Entrance Examination. BHU Medical Entrance Exam for DM or MCH. And MDS. BHU Medical Entrance Exam for MBBS or BDS or BAMS or BPharm. Eligibility Area. 10+2 Pass with Physics, Chemistry and Biology PCB as main subjects, and for some prestigious institutions with at least 60% marks. A few universities and colleges in India conduct entrance examinations for admission to the course. We at BrainChecker help students in choosing their career. To know if this career suits your talents or skill sets, you can consult a BrainChecker career specialist. Check link in the description for more details. Now we are going to look at few good colleges offering this qualification. DRMGR Medical University Chennai, Swami Ramanand Tirth Marathwada University Nanded, Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences Bangalore, Essex Dental College and Hospital Delhi, BRS Dental College and General Hospital Panchkula, Al Azhar Dental College Idukki, Gandhi Dental College Bhubaneswar, and many more. Moving on to the next part of the video. Career prospects. There is a lot of scope for dentist in the present scenario. Apart from joining a private or government hospital as a surgeon, younger doctors can earn a lot of money in private practice as well, and it only gets better once they win the trust of the patients and the goodwill is spread by word of mouth to attract more patients to the clinic. With a boom in the healthcare sector and especially this segment of dentistry as a personal care, there is a lot of scope for the younger aspirants. Some job roles include dental hygienist, consultant dental assistant, public health specialist, oral pathologist, professor, dental surgeon, medical representative, sales representative, dental lab technician, ceramist, private practitioner, and many more. Monthly earnings of a new dentist in a government or a corporate hospital can be in the range of 25,000 rupees to 30 rupees. 000, but a couple of years dedicated work and some experience along with a master's degree could lead a dental surgeon to higher earnings. There is no upper ceiling to the earnings of a competent and capable dental surgeon. One can also be a visiting doctor at several hospitals and charge by the hour or cases he handles per day. With that, we come to the end of our video. Thank you for watching. If you love this Brain Checker video, please like, share and subscribe to us. Bye.